Poste Italiane is the largest distribution network in Italy, providing mail and parcel services, payments, telecommunications, financial products and insurance products to 35 million clients. Application infrastructure on this scale demands speed, agility and constant modernization. Taking advantage of the power of Apache Kafka, Poste Italiane has made speed and accessibility a reality. By adopting a scalable microservices architecture using Kafka, Poste Italiane was able to decouple mainframe applications from newer applications, reducing cost and speeding the delivery of new products and services. Now capable of hosting and connecting multiple microservices, applications, data and devices, Poste Italiane has enabled faster workflows and unparalleled interoperability for its financial services delivered over digital channels. Real-time event sharing and asynchronous communication allows Poste Italiane to more quickly develop innovative solutions for key social initiatives, like a platform to deliver and track vaccines along the supply chain, a multi-channel vaccine booking system for citizens, and an advanced vaccine tracking system for the health service. Poste Italiane also regularly develops new products like personalized and on-demand delivery services, QR codes for simplified digital payments, and various digital wealth management products. This success has allowed them to grow their digital footprint, with daily digital visits from customers increasing in the last year from 3.3 million to 4.7 million, and with certified digital identities, allowing customers to access digital services of the public administration, growing from 4.5 million in 2019 to 15 million in March 2021. Kafka continues to help Poste Italiane serve its customers by improving efficiency, performance and operational continuity. Red Hat integration optimizes Kafka on OpenShift and helps Poste Italiane scale on cloud more easily. With Red Hat's help, Poste Italiane is able to better serve their customers, stay ahead of the ever-increasing demand on infrastructure, close gaps in their existing technology, and meet and exceed their mission-critical goals.